Tonight, we have just learned a fourth victim has died after that helicopter crash at the Grand Canyon. 31-year-old Neil Udall passed away after being in the hospital.